come to collect seashells. Although if that's the case, we have been very successful, have we? Perhaps we've come to collect seashells and we've only strived. That would explain not only what we're doing here, but the lack of seashells as well. Although if we had come to collect seashells, we would probably have, at the very least, some sort of bag or sack, something to carry the loot, so to speak. Perhaps we've come to collect seashells, we've only arrived, and we forgot our bag. That would explain not only what we're doing here, but the lack of seashells, as well as the absence of the bag. Although, if that were the case, we would probably have returned home once we realized we'd forgotten our bag. Perhaps we haven't come to collect seashells at all. Perhaps we've come... No. Perhaps we've been put here by someone else, planted in this spot for some unknown reason. Perhaps we're employees of some kind, watchmen, hired guns to frighten away any trespassers that might wander on this beach. Although, if we were watchmen, we would probably have some sort of weapon, like a gun, or at the very least a large stick. Perhaps we're trespassers ourselves. Perhaps we're up to no good. Perhaps we've come here for some dark purpose of our own, to do some evil to the owner of this beach. Of course, that's assuming that he's an owner and that he's done us some injustice. I know. What if the owner's an old friend? Perhaps we've made arrangements to meet him here. Only he can't come, because he's passed away, silently, at night. Or perhaps he's lost his mind, simply forgotten we're here. No. But we, not knowing, continue to wait.
Thank you.